друзі, всім привіт! З вами Оля, Ляля і Алекс. Показувати, власне, це буде єдиний ролик, який буде зніматися.
Ну, ми зробимо це, звісно.
Як ми, власне, вчимося стрімити. Для цього, насправді, потрібно всього на всі кілька речей. Перше – це телефон.
Хорошо.
Друге – це модем. І третє – це акумулятор. І, власне, місце, де можна з цим всім з'єднатися. Акумулятор включається, власне, тобто акумулятор заряджається, до нього під'єднується. Модем з'єднується акумулятор до телефону. Воно буде працювати приблизно так. Ще один штик і відповідно. Ще по суті варіант штативу. There is a program called Ustream. Click it. Ustream. Which program?
Ustream.
Well, if you show it this way, then...
No, I was just going to say, and then it was your computer.
No, I wouldn't. No, there was no way for me to see that.
Then you also connect your accumulator. You also Wi-Fi. And then open the program screen. The program is old. And if you put this click the camera, you just log in the stream, Spilna TV without dot, and then you enter your password, and then you click to the stick, and this is a connected system. Settings, so there is 5 cameras. When you just begin to stream, there is also difficult for the remote operations. They also try to stream stuff.
Okay, I'm about to go live.
It's going to
record it on the device.
Yes. So it's only live. You should enter the stream, login, and then password, and then connect to Spilna.tv.
So that will be logging in to... Wait a minute. Okay, so
then you just...
Is it recording now?
Yeah, it's recording now.
So it's recording now. We just started...
You started your face stream. And then just also, I can click this red button. And I'm streaming this.
And we are learning how to stream online using our iPhones. In the Spilna TV tent.
We're streaming
at the Maidan.
One is camera.
There's a camera, one camera.
The second is Lala. She's streaming.
No, you're the second, I'm the third.
She's all first.
I'm first.
So, I was also talking about this. Use your accumulator. And you also
modem. Actually makes your modem.
I can show you.
It makes it a wireless modem.
Yes.
Because because I went and I bought a wireless modem, but I didn't need to. I didn't know this.
This is a wireless modem, this is a battery.
Oh, that's a battery.
Yeah.
I have a battery, but I'm not sure if this is the right one. It's called a power bank.
It's not going to be as powerful as this one, but it will last for a while.
I have a mini one, yeah.
Oh, it's the one, look at this.
You can carry it around, it's not so heavy.
It's USB.
So this is quite heavy.
It's a big one, this is a very...
So,
I will go later to you.
I'm going to go and buy a little kit so I can see if I can
get the next one. Yeah. More steady.
Okay.
Okay.
And what am I saving?
Yeah, you save
and
you name it.
I bought it in oil also when I say my video.
But it gives the date. I want to keep that date now.
Oh, the second one is to be recorded.
Yeah. The second one. Show your video.
Oh, I can.
Then you just upload this one.
Video streaming.
And you can stream up to 20 years old.
This is also a good camera.
Little pocket camera.
But what is it?
Yeah, very unusual for this time of the year. It might be temporary, but
it's very good because you can use your Android. So looks on LG or can you try it? Or you can use an iPad.
Music.
What is your forte?
See you later.
Okay.